Chief Justice Mohan Peiris visited the temple of the Tooth Relic in Kandy today. The group, including Chief Justice Mohan Peiris, who arrived at the temple of the Tooth Relic this morning, were greeted by the Devadana Nilame Nilanga Dala. A group of judges and lawyers from Kandy were also present at the occasion. Our reporter said that following religious observances, the Chief Justice visited the chief prelates of the Mallathu and Askida chapters of the Siam sect.